typically is a competitor who wears her reputation on her sleeve.
An absolute cutthroat grappler with a bad attitude. She's always ready to ruthlessly deal with anyone that gets in her way.
In Rhea's eyes, her opponent tonight is just another hurdle for her to smash through.
And then there's Sasha Banks, and I'll admit she's certainly an exceptional talent, one of the best WWE has to offer, but she also has an exceptional ego, calling herself the standard, the leader, the conversation.
Corey, you of all people should appreciate that Sasha Banks knows her work and makes sure everyone's taking flight.
She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. Ripley's attack. Oh, look at this. Hair that slam. Vicious, aggressive attacks. The boss, Sasha Banks, has become renowned for her ring IQ over the years. Corey, will that benefit her here tonight?
Absolutely, Cole. I'll even admit that Banks is a genius when that bell rings. And she's never better than when she embraces that very fact.
What the ladder?
Oh, nothing fancy there.
And that boosted ego of Banks got knocked down a peg there.
Ripley's displaying that cutthroat approach to competition, sparing no pity for her opponent right now.
German suplex. What next?
Setting up. Oh, basement dropkick.
Impressive assault from Rhea Ripley.
Impressive sequence by Ripley.
Heave to side. Jeez.
And she's stunned in the corner. And surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. Boom! Just a merciless kick across the back from the boss.
Taking flight.
Nobody home for that one.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Nicely done. Looking bad for her here. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Short clothesline.
Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two.
And a third.
How about Trace?
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope. Good throw.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Arm trapped. Into the body. Banks has to be discouraged here.
And Banks needs to go back to the drawing board.
Suplex!
And into the count.
Two count.
She claws out of the pin. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Going coast to coast. She knew Ripley's game plan. Kick gets caught. Oh.
Counter after counter.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Impressive reversal there.
Rhea Ripley with the Riptide.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Wow, Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
And there's a neck breaker.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Super kick!
looking to cripple the leg. Kick to the back.
She returns the favor there.
And another counter.
One right now, this will do it. The prison trap is in.
The boss felt that. She might be done.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Tap out.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Impressive defense stops Ripley.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
And she's gone after her opponent's core a few...
Rhea Ripley looking for the submission. Look at this power. Prison trap is in. Look at the power of the nightmare.
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
Yeah, no bank statement here. Reverse time here on Sasha.
She is determined to escape. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're on a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
There's a takedown. Ripley unloading
into the cover.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Listen to this place.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Sasha finds a counter.
And Sasha isn't looking helpless anymore.
That's possibly the trigger for Sasha to battle her way back into this.
Are you kidding me?
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
For the boss.
Banks needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Wrist lock applied. Watch this agility.
Into the arm drag. Banks with a powerful reminder of just why she is.
Here comes the ball.
She won't tap. Not here. Not now.
She's a step ahead of Banks. How's that for a counter? Set up in the corner of the ring.
Going coast to coast.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
Again, the torso is punished.
The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Two. Three.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Sliding back in from the floor now. Returning to the ring now.
The boss averts the attack.
Hairpin slam!
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Going coast to coast. Gonna kick the features off their face.
Oh! is showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Performance by Sasha Banks tonight. You can't fight like that and expect to win.
Come on, Corey, it wasn't that bad.